Can you imagine being able to transform the tedious process of writing and publishing your research into a fluid, fast, and efficient experience? What if I told you that there is a tool that not only helps you write better, but is also responsible for automatically formatting your work according to the requirements of the most prestigious scientific journals? And this is just the tip of the iceberg. If you are a researcher, academic, or student in the degree process, what I am going to share with you today may be the change you need to take your projects to the next level. Stay with me until the end, because I also have a special gift for you. Hello. Welcome or welcome to our Educational Counseling YouTube channel. Subscribe and ring the bell to receive notifications every time we publish a new video in our series. And we are going to begin. Today I present SCISPACE, a revolutionary platform designed to make the lives of those of us dedicated to research and academia easier. The platform is in English, but using Google Translate, we convert it into Spanish easily. In this video, we are going to explore in depth all the functionalities that SCISPACE has to offer us a platform that is revolutionizing the way in which we interact with academic research. We will see how their AI-driven tools can transform every stage of our work process, from searching for articles to writing, reviewing, and analyzing data. Given the great usefulness and impact of SCISPACE for researchers, academics, and students, this will only be the beginning. Soon, we will launch a series of detailed tutorial videos where we will break down each of its functionalities step by step so that you can get the most out of this powerful tool. Don't miss it. A menu appears on the left side of the platform. It shows all the options that this platform has. It allows you to chat with experts through one PDF that is uploaded to them. It also reviews the literature, contains an IA writer, finds important concepts, allows you to paraphrase texts, contains a citation generator, extracts data from articles and documents that we upload to the platform, and in general has many functions. On its main screen, the platform offers us the option to ask questions and offers us examples and tips to ask our questions. We are going to choose one of the examples because soon we will be seeing in more detail with real examples all the work of the platform. And here he returns the question we ask him in agreement, a summary of all the information related to our question. In addition, at the end of the summary, it offers us new questions related to the question we asked and gives us a table with all the articles that were consulted to make this summary. These articles, we can click on them and it takes us to the original article. Yes, Space has a specialized search engine that connects you with the most relevant publications for your research and with an AI assistant that helps you improve the quality of your writings, suggesting improvements in structure, grammar, and style. The first thing that will impress you is how it simplifies the writing of scientific articles. Contains an IA writer, where it offers you your ideas enhanced by IA, add quotes. Improve your ideas. Write with confidence. Here we can see a group of prestigious institutions that use and trust SCISPACE for their research. There's Harvard University, Johns Hopkins University, Stanford University, Cambridge University, Yale University. Also allows you to insert quotes as you write. You can add yours or get help from SCISPACE to discover citations from more than 28,000 research articles and automatically complete your thoughts. It is a companion that detects and suggests and completes your work quickly. In addition, it allows you to export your works on the go. Did you know SCISPACE allows you to focus on what really matters? Forget wasting time with format and references. Everything is automated so you can focus on the content. Imagine the peace of mind of knowing that your jobs are always optimized to meet the highest standards. And if you are like me, you have surely already gone through the stress of having your article rejected by the person formed with SCISPACE. That's not a problem. In addition, you can collaborate with your colleagues in real time, share notes, and even integrate external reviewers to provide feedback directly into the document. All this on a single platform. Without the need to jump between different platforms, it offers functionalities to find concepts. We chose one of the concepts it offers us to test, and now the platform is processing to return the results. Here he offers us the concepts we asked him for and the sources from which he obtained it. The different concepts. These sources are external but qualified sources. In addition, it has a tool to paraphrase our document with different styles. It can be an academic style, fluid, formal, creative, and many more. It allows us to write up to 500 words and then offers us the text that we give it paraphrased. In addition, it contains a citation generator in ABA format. We can write a text or add a document that can be a magazine article, a conference proceedings, a book, a website. We can enter one URL, look for it, and it returns us on the right side in APA style. Citing this document also allows you to extract data from a research article. Can we upload a PDFY? This functionality returns us the data from the research that appears in this article. It has an eye detector, where we can write texts that may have been generated with ChatGPT. Coolbot JSPET, IA combined with human text or a summary of one IA. We can do this by uploading one PDF that already contains this content, and the tool performs an analysis. The document can be scientific or non-scientific, or the text in general, and the tool offers an analysis to detect whether it was written with IA or not. What is a GPT chat detector? A ChatGPT detector is a tool that uses artificial intelligence and machine learning to detect the presence of GPT-3 or ChatGPT in content. Also, that SciSpace offers a free add-on for the Chrome browser, where you get research-backed explanations for any research article, technical blog post, or report you read on your favorite websites. This supplement is used by more than 200,000 researchers worldwide. It also offers us the documents or articles that have been published on this platform. All those added today, those added in the last week, are also offered by authors. It allows us to explore articles in popular newspapers that may be journals that offer machine learning information. Of natural language, the most prominent articles by years. In this example, we are looking at 2023-2022. We can explore in the different institutions that have agreements with the platform, its documents, for example, from Stanford University, the number of articles published per year. The paper offers us resources such as academic publications, videos that teach us the different techniques, how to use, for example, artificial intelligence to carry out a meta-analysis, how to write an argumentative essay. Many resources this platform offers researchers and academics in the form of videos, in the form of articles. It appears on different social networks, Facebook, Gorgio, Instagram. LinkedIn has directories by topics. For example, here we see cancer, recipient, transplant, healthcare, population, if we get into the topic. They offer us the quantities of articles published annually for that topic. It gives us the articles. We can search for them specifically. That is, in addition to being a tool that helps us make our articles, it is also a tool that offers us, just like Scopus, Latindex, etc., information where we can find references, bases for our articles, but in a much more enjoyable and complete way. You tell us, for example, the trending questions on that topic that we have chosen, or about in general, the most trending questions that exist, the most cited papers, with the number of citations they have had. It also offers us directories by magazines. Here are all the magazines that are linked to or are indexed on this platform. Is a search engine. Therefore, we can choose those that are only open access. For example, we can sort them by number of citations or alphabetically. If we click on one of the journals, it takes us to tell us the number of articles published annually in this journal, the papers or articles that are published in it. We can see if it is an open access journal. We can quote its full text. It also offers us a directory of conferences on the different topics. It is also a search engine, he says, which in this case is showing us 7027 results, that is, 7027 conferences that are indexed on this platform. If we enter the conference, it offers us the same number of articles published. It allows us to track the conferences. It allows us to choose by years, for example. In the last 3 years, we can also filter by open access. It is a very complete platform that contains search engines for journals, authors, topics, conferences, offers materials in videos for teaching and support to be carried out. Research, articles, publications, types of research. In addition to AIA's own tools to carry out your research, we believe that it is the most complete tool at the moment in terms of searching for information and also support in writing, citation, support in the entire research, in the analysis of the data. It is a very large platform with many functionalities. The video would be too long if we talked in detail about each of the functionalities, but we already told you that soon we will be making step-by-step tutorial videos with each of the functionalities it offers us, which are many. Now that you generally know everything SCISPACE has to offer, you're probably wondering, what's the trick? Well, the truth is that there is no trick, but there is something else I want to show you. More than 1,000 researchers. Get to know and follow the SCISPACE platform worldwide. The most prestigious institutions use and index their works on this platform. And here we have some reviews. They are reviews that appear on the X platform from people with international prestige as researchers. Dozens of researchers and academics have already improved their productivity thanks to SCISPACE, reducing writing time by 40% and increasing the acceptance rate of your articles by 30%. So here comes the big question. Are you ready to take the leap and transform your way of researching and writing? If the answer is yes, I have excellent news for you. I have got an exclusive discount for you. You just have to click on the link I leave you in the description and use the discount code you see on the screen. To enjoy all the benefits of SCISPACE today, in upcoming videos, we will be showing step-by-step tutorials on the use of the SCISPACE tool. Don't miss it. We have created a playlist that we leave you in the description so that you don't miss a single detail. So much for today's topic. See you in the next video. If you liked our content, subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to receive notifications of the next videos in this series. And leave us in the comments what content you want to see or any questions about the content of this video.